How to get Cappy in Super Mario 64. Okay, so Cappy was supposed to be in Super Mario 64. Like, my parents used to work with Nintendo. Okay. Well, okay, my dad did. And I always knew the trick of how to get Cappy in Super Mario 64 for years. So today, I'm going to show you how. No one has never done this before. The reason why we cut from the game is because we're too powerful. But never mind. Let's just start this. First, get into the castle and then look into the sky. And die. Wow, that's a good run. Okay, do I know what to do next? Go in there. Get to the door before the boo dies. Okay, and then go around here 3 times. One. If you fail, it's okay. Two. Three. Okay. And then run around this, and then run around here 3 times. One. Two. Three. Then go in the door. So we're going to do this live. I think the one where I had the biggest chance of working is the slide level. So that's what I'm going to be doing. Okay, instead of going back to Peach's castle, instead you're going to be going back to where you started. And look now, there's Cappy, and now you can throw him. Now you can throw him with the L button. Let's see why can you control this. You can control the sign. You can't control the tree. Yeah, you can also do all the moves and stuff. So yeah, how do I run around with him? To show you how cool he is. Yeah, you can play as Toad. I can control him. That's new. Yeah, you can play at the door. Okay. I can try out something. You can control the plant. I mean, well, yeah, you can also play as a butterfly. So yeah, let's break the whole game. Okay, now you know, everybody. And now you can mess around with everything. You can mess around. Have a good day and see you in the next episode. Bye!